This is one of the Delta's first blues instruments that's been well respected for years and years, and it was held down to four strings until Crazy Chicken come along. Not only did I make it six strings, I made it electric. And that's disrespect. Well, back in the 50s and 60s, we've been disrespectful to the book. But today is all right, because everything's going on today. There's a lot of stuff going on that we didn't have no idea what would be happening. We'll see if we can do this. A dillabow can only be played with a slide. You can't note the chord like a regular guitar, so you gotta play with a slide. And that just makes it easy, so you don't have to worry about those little bars and hitting those chords and curling your finger all over stuff. You just find your note and hit it. It's already tuned to a chord. That's an open E chord. State lines, Mississippi, Tennessee, and Arkansas. I put the three together and I call it Sippi Seekan Saw. And they all add Alabama to it. Sippi Seekan Saw, Alabama.
Oh.
trouble.